They lined up parallel to each other before the start of the game in a salute to the victims of the October 1 mass shooting near Mandalay Bay Casino in Las Vegas. Vegas Strong stickers had already been rolled out on some players' equipment, and both teams remained together for both the pre-game national anthem and a moment of silence for the more than 50 people lost from the shooting. Both the Stars and Golden Knights also stood together to honor Promise Hamilton, who worked for the Stars as a graphic designer and was the victim of a fatal car crash over the summer, and Dave Strader, longtime Stars play-by-play announcer, who passed away October 1 after a fight with cancer. The NHL also shared a number Vegas Strong video on Friday, honoring the victims of the area shooting with sentiments from around the league, including from Sidney Crosby and Alex Ovechkin. Then the Knights went out and made a memory. James Neal scored two goals in the third period to rally Vegas to a 2-1 win over the Stars for their first ever franchise victory.